morning. Rise and shine. It is 5 in the morning.
And Sawyer is
and Sawyer is okay, where use let's get some.
Good morning.
Period.
So we're in the car and we're waiting to leave.
And Sawyer is making the
TikTok dances.
I ain't gonna make it for no tennis game. Toodles, kisses, mwah.
Hey guys,
so
vlogging
we just got
again.
Out of Wawa. We saw because Sawyer had to pee. She's very grumpy right now.
We have like an hour and a half left till we're there. Very nice.
She's very mad.
I'm dead.
The way that I walk, I'm shopping at Fendi, you shopping at Ross. You cannot fuck with this is soft. I'm riding with
don't die, Allie. Mac and
shut
bacon.
Up.
You wasn't on a garlic bagel,
please. Five order of hash browns.
She wants 10 orders of hash browns, no, ma'am. Ma'am, it's 10. Not 5.
She's gonna ask what we want. Hold on, just give me a
small hot caramel swirl coffee with extra cream, 3 Splenda. Please stir it in a medium cup.
Oh my god.
Did you get that?
Caramelized latte.
Beautiful. You guys are amazing.
And
we got all
I
that.
I don't know. Oh, you're not.
God. Hey guys, so we made it.
We made it to the beach finally.
This is our fit. Mine is this.
Nobody gives a crap, Nyla, about your fit.
Anyways, so
hey guys, we're on the beach. My forehead looks incredible.
Why do you like say everything? Like she's like, we're at the beach. You're like, we're at the beach. Yeah, we know. She just said it.
What? Hey guys, so we're on the boat.
Nyla just got like kidnapped.
No, literally. Rape.
I was walking, just walking, and then he wanted to be like, and then he just was like, come here real quick. And I turned, and then he was like, come here. And I was like, no. Gun on down. Oh my God. You dig? 999 shake. When I'm in town, party's going down. You dig? Shoot them down. With a 50 round. You dig? Run the town. Ballin', how you at about? Update, we got the milk, finally.
I got the milk.
Fine. You're a little hype.
I know. Hey guys, so we're in the mall on the boardwalk. 25 unique stores. So what I want to do is go up to random people and ask them questions, but nobody wants to do it with me. So why don't you do it?
Because
you're
don't
so
want
big
to.
And bold all the time, and then when it comes down to it, you don't want to do nothing.
Because I'm not big and bold. Okay guys, so this is, who's this?
James.
What's your name?
Xander.
Xander and James. Okay, tell us which one you think's the oldest.
And this one.
Her?
What the heck?
I told
you.
Me?
Okay.
Bye. Okay, guys.
Xavier,
so,
Xander, and James.
So now they're our
you're
friends.
James?
They're our friends.
How old are you?
14.
You're 14?
Really? Interesting.
Okay, let's go.
What are we doing?
Guys, we're still walking.
Oh, you're vlogging.
Yeah.
They're very much kind of getting on my nerves, but they're my friends, so it doesn't matter. So, toodles. Hey guys, since we don't have any other friends, we're just gonna ask you.
What's your type?
My type? I don't know. I don't really have a type.
What's your type?
What's your type?
Type what?
Are you dumb? Stupid? I'm dumb.
All right, vlog. So we're on the beach again, and we just got attacked by seagulls. So now we're gonna do a little montage for you guys with our beach time. So,
I love
so bye. So I fall in love just a little old, little bit every day with someone. I fall in love just a little old, little bit every day with someone. I fall in love just a little old, little bit every day with someone. I fall in love just a little old.
Basically, these people are trying to argue with us because our new friends threw ice at them on accident, and then the boyfriend was like, I will really beat you up, and then the girl was about to get smart, and I was like, I will smack you.
Wait, where did that happen earlier, though?
Oh, no.
So Jules and her boyfriend.
If I can't help falling in love with
on this
nice thing. And I hope
it's a zombie thing, and it's like virtual reality, and it's really scary, but I've done it before.
Hey there.
Hey, Sugar.
Hey, guys. So I hope you liked it.
Are you kidding me?
Are you dumb?
Stupid or dumb?
So, I hope you liked our video yesterday. Very funny, if I say so myself.
We'll be back at it tomorrow.
Yeah, we'll see you guys tomorrow. So, bye. Like and subscribe, because it was kind of good. And look at my henna. Let me show us our henna.
No, look at mine. Mine is definitely the worst.
Hold up. Oh.
Look at that. Why is it all over my leg? And it's not even a circle. It looks disgusting.
Julie's isn't that bad.
Don't get henna.
Don't get it from Wildwood Boardwalk.
Unless you go to a better place.
But yeah, because that girl sucked. She sucked.
Don't give her a tip.
If you see this, I'm glad I did not give you a tip. Period. All right. Bye, guys.
Bye, guys.